For Julius Fleischman, getting older has meant a world of discovery. At age 86, he's not interested in slowing down or taking it easy. Thanks to the Department of Veterans Affairs, this World War II veteran has discovered the joys of the slopes, the skies, and a daily workout people half his age could be proud of.
My name is Julius Fleischman. I'm 86 years old, and I'm a legally blind World War II veteran. My morning exercise routine consists of my stair-step machine, 800 steps, push-ups on the back of a chair, backward push-ups, 40 front lifts, 60 squats, a half hour with the exercycle, 140 head high, and then I do the last 60 all the way up. That's my normal everyday routine, 7 days a week. Well, what started me doing this was about 3 years ago. I heard about the VA ski clinic, and I'd never been skiing before. I was always afraid to go. And I saw these visually impaired, totally blind, single amputee, double amputee people coming down the mountain. And I thought, if they could do it, I could do it. I became enthralled with it, to be honest with you. When I came home, I thought to myself, well, I can't sit around the house and do nothing. I've got to get in shape. When I saw that I could ski, which really came as a surprise to me, I thought to myself, well, there's got to be something else I can get into as a challenge. Well, I'd always wanted to try skydiving. I called around to find out whether or not there was any kind of record for an 86-year-old legally blind individual. And I found that there was no record. I made up my mind I was going to try to set a record, which I did this past October. I returned to New Jersey and I did 10 consecutive tandem skydives in one afternoon, one day. And that was such an awe-inspiring, exhilarating, fantastic, thrilling experience. I've looked for challenges, and to me a challenge would be, I would like to climb Mount Everest if I could find somebody to sponsor the trip. I think that would be one hell of an accomplishment for an 86 or 87-year-old man. I think the fact that I volunteer at the VA Medical Center, showing veterans that are visually impaired, there is a way to get through life where you're not being dependent. And I feel that if I can continue to help these fellows and women, it's a small way that I can repay the VA for starting me on a new type of life and adventure. And I feel as though I've accomplished something. I've helped my fellow veterans, and all this I attribute to what VA was able to do for me.
At this year's Golden Age Games, Julius won 2 silver medals and a bronze medal, and the inspiration to begin his skydiving adventure.